Good morning, everybody. Today is Thursday, January 23rd, 2020. It's day one in the day cycle schedule.
We would like to wish a happy birthday to Hayden Culp. In Miss class.
The word of the week is glom, and glom means to take or steal. The robber glommed money from the bank is a sentence you can use for glom.
Here is a joke today. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Tank.
Tank who?
You're welcome.
Oh no, where'd everybody go? Hi guys, it's me, Mr. Slusser. A few announcements for you. Girls on the Run, make sure if you are signing up for that, you do that. You get the paper turned into Miss Morgan. And like Mrs. Cashman said yesterday, there may be too many people signed up. So if your parents are interested in becoming a coach, they should be contacting Mrs. Morgan or Mrs. Griesemer so that everybody gets a chance to do it. Otherwise, there will be a lottery. But if you have this form, make sure that gets turned in as soon as possible. And tomorrow is our big day for Jammies and Judy, so you need to make sure that this is coming back. If it doesn't come back, you can still come tomorrow morning. It is at 7:15 tomorrow morning in the cafeteria. So please come with your families, have a good time, read some books, have breakfast, and start your Friday off on a good day. And just a reminder, because it is Jammies and Judy, it is pajama day tomorrow at Hamilton as well. So you can wear your pajamas to school. And even if you do not come to the Jammies and Judy event, you can still wear your pajamas to school. Just to keep it in the back of your head, Mrs. Morgan's class, third grade class, is going to be selling bracelets and Rice Krispie Treats next week, next Thursday and Friday, before school and during lunch. They are raising money for the Australian wildfires that are there, and I'm going to be sending the money to them as a service project, because in third grade we have just finished learning about economics and consumers and producers and how to give back to the economy. So Mrs. Morgan's class thought it would be a good thing to do. The bracelets and the Rice Krispie Treats are 50 cents each. So you can start digging in your couches now and your closets and your coat pockets and looking for that change to bring in next, I think she said Thursday and Friday. So that is coming up next week. I know Mrs. Morgan's class and some girls in my class were helping to make the bracelets yesterday during recess. So they're currently making them and they'll be ready to sell them next week. Let's have a really good day learning knowledge. We really hope that you have a good day listening to your teachers, keeping that knowledge in your head so that tomorrow and in the future, you can be your best at whatever you do. I'd like to give a huge shout out to Lily and Jaden this week for helping us out on the vision. We really appreciate their help. They were responsible coming every morning, so if you see them in the hall, please be sure to give them a thumbs up and a congratulations. And I've heard some good positive feedback on our arrangement this week. Thank you for your patience again as Mrs. Cashman and I try to figure out how to move the camera around to make sure everybody gets a chance to be on Cougar Vision and it's not so chaotic. So we really appreciate your support. Again, everybody, let's have a fantastic Thursday. Please rise for the national anthem, followed by the pledge to the flag.